But there is that thing when extraordinary things happen to somebody. It's been said many times, important. And it's basically this, and I'll flesh it out in the second hour. The globalists are planning massive terror attacks all over the United States and all over Europe to blame it basically on the Trump agenda.